Listen, a few weeks ago, I did exactly what I said I was going to do. I walked into WrestleMania and walked out WrestleMania, the WWE Champion.
You did that.
I held this title up high, and I commanded respect. And the respect that I received from the live audience that we haven't seen for over a year was like a dream come true.
Felt good, man. Felt good.
And it felt better because Drew was at my feet, crumpled up like a dollar bill that had been thrown on the sidewalk that nobody cares about. But now Drew is like this piece of bubble gum that's stuck on the bottom of my shoe that I can't get rid of. Because now, at WrestleMania Backlash, I have to defend my title against Drew McIntyre again, and I will beat Drew McIntyre again. But this time, there's a possibility that this is a triple threat match.
Now, see, I'm offended by that. And I'd like to know, why would the WWE treat their most prestigious, most dominant champion so poorly? Why would they do that? Bobby Lashley is the chief hurt officer of the hurt business and the almighty WWE champion. So any business that the WWE would like to conduct that involves that championship can't be conducted without first consulting the chief and the champ. Bobby Lashley has been the almighty WWE champion for 56 days. And now you're telling me that his reign could potentially be in jeopardy because of a triple threat match that he wasn't even consulted about? Look, we've seen this play out before. That's how he lost the United States Championship, because somebody beat somebody else. Nobody pinned Bobby. Nobody submitted Bobby. So now here we are. Drew could beat Braun and regain the WWE Championship. Braun could beat Drew and become the WWE Champion. So you're telling me that potentially the almighty WWE Champion could lose his title and not even have a hand in the immediate outcome? That's disgusting, that's unacceptable, but most of all, that's just not fair.
Look, fair or not, both Drew and Braun know that I can beat them in a head-to-head competition anytime. But if after tonight's match, our Backlash match gets changed into a triple threat match, I'm gonna have to come out there and observe my business interest. Because after chasing this title for 16 years, nobody's gonna stop me. I will leave Backlash still the WWE Champion.
The champ has spoken.
I think these are all extremely valid concerns from a great champion, an almighty WWE champion. Bobby Lashley has every right to observe his potential business.